alumnus of both Yale University and Harvard Business School. He served in the 147th Reconnaissance Wing of the Texas Air National Guard. He's a former owner of the Texas Rangers.